This is Phil Meeks, and this is an exhibit at the Young House in Columbus, Ohio, of work that I was doing from 1992 to about 2002, called Dream Images, Part of My Opus. Phil sees the exhibit not as much of one of art, but more of an example of one person's experience in dream work and active imagination. He hopes to encourage others to undertake to do this kind of work, which is part of what Carl Jung called the journey of individuation. Phil pursues a second career as a psychotherapist, receiving an MSW from Ohio State University at age 60. Previously, he worked in various executive roles for the Dow Chemical Company. He is a charter member of the C.G. Young Association of Central Ohio and was a board member and chair of the board. Recently, Phil has been part of the YACO program committee and was involved in setting up the 25th anniversary of YACO, especially recognizing our founders, Ann and Bob Murtha. Art, particularly drawing, was an early passion of his. He took art lessons from age 8 to 12. There was a workshop in art given by the Young Association in 1993, which put him back on the path of creating.
I think it's my feminine side, my anima.
Sense of color is really good.